Okay, here's a little demo of the Marshall JVM1 through a 212 cab with a bunch of NOS tubes, and also the Spaceman Mercury IV with the boost about halfway up, harmonics all the way up, and switches to the middle, so it's basically a treble boost. So like, I'm gonna start off with the dirty channel and play it just with the amp, and then I shall switch to the Mercury and put that on. You'll be able to hear the difference. Switch it on as I'm playing. Orange Rocker 15 ends up, you can definitely hear the Spaceman Mercury work a little bit more whenever you turn it on this amp for some reason. I guess because it really drives the power tubes a little bit more, because the Marshall JVM1 is only like 12 AX7s and 12 AU7s, where this one is 12 AX7s, a 12 AT7, and then two EL84s for the power tubes. So it's kind of a nice little amp.
We'll be right back.
same time.
We'll be right back.
go. A little bit of fun with the 2 amps and the Mercury 4, which is an absolutely insanely awesome boost.